Every year it's gladly hosted by your Yellowknife MLA. Favorite events working for those seniors. So I want to say thank you very much, everybody, for coming this afternoon. It's great to see so many of you today. As most of you already know, my name is Robert Hawkins, and I'll be your master of ceremony this afternoon. And as I mentioned earlier, this is a long-standing tradition of the Yellowknife MLAs to have this opportunity to host RT with you. So to stress that, we are so happy that you've made your time to spend it with us this afternoon. It's greatly appreciated. Now, before we get too far along in our program, I'd like to make sure I introduce all the Yellowknife MLAs that are here, and of course, this tea is brought to you by them. So maybe in the back, I'll start first with Ms. Bisaro. She can give a wave. Ms. Wendy Bisaro. Ms. Bisaro, and she's clapping too. Ms. Bisaro, of course, is the MLA for Frame Lake. Mr. Bromley's in the middle there. Mr. Bromley's our MLA for Weledeh. Please give Mr. Bromley a hand. And he looks like the MLA for coffee. I think he's serving right there. So don't be afraid to give away. Mr. Dolynny is squeezed down. Maybe if you can stand up a little bit. He's by the bakery. Mr. Dolynny is the MLA for Ramsay, as we all know. And at this moment, I'd like to pass on regrets. Your MLAs, Bob McLeod, Dave Ramsay, and Glen Abernethy are not here today. Oh, Dave did show up. Sorry about that. Look, we're working Christmas magic here. Okay, so I guess then that the revised list is now Bob McLeod and Glen Abernethy send their regrets, but at the same time, they send their best wishes to everyone here. The constituent assistants that support us that make this event happen, I'd like to think it was all done by us, but the fact is it's actually mostly done by our constituent assistants, and to them we owe a great debt of gratitude and a certain appreciation. So Amanda Madeline works for is the assistant for Wendy Bisaro, and Amanda is hiding where?
Right behind you.
She's right behind me, but she's always behind Wendy. So let's give Amanda a quick applause. Darlene Mandeville over in the green. Darlene is a wonderful assistant, and she works for Paul McLeod. At the door, you would have met Edith Mack. She's Glen Abernathy's constituent assistant, and she's over there on the ground. Now, Wendy Morgan has come on board recently to work with Dave Ramsay, and Wendy's in a green shirt over there. Give Wendy a small hand. And Wendy moved to Yellowknife a couple of years ago, and I've been calling her Hay River for years, but she's great help, and she's been a great assistant here working in the ledge. Norma Giovanetto works for Daryl Dolynny. She's standing next to Wendy Bisaro. And certainly last but not least, I'd like to give a round of applause to Craig Yeo, and he's Bob Bromley's most very loyal assistant. And just before we get on to things, I'd also like to take the chance to recognize Sandra Taylor. Is Sandra here in the second? She's probably on her way, but I'd like to recognize your president of the Yellowknife Senior Society, Sandra Taylor. And while we're here today, we can recognize Kim Doyle. She's the executive assistant at executive director for the Yellowknife Senior Society. I'm now going to suggest that we will provide a small overview, and then we'll play some more Christmas music before we welcome up the Fiddlecats. As we know, or some of you may already know, the Palemi Denny's grade 2 and 3 year singers will be here. The Yellowknife Fiddlecats with Ardith Dene will be playing music for you. And the last thing I'm going to update you on this particular second is I'm going to talk about the draws. We have a giant draw, courtesy of Northwest Tell, and I'll say the name of the painting or print. The print is called Connecting the North. Maybe Mr. Dolynny, where are you? Do you mind grabbing the print and holding it up? It's over by the window. I'll get Mr. Dolynny to walk it around to you. And it was done by a Yellowknife artist named Nick McIntosh. And of course, it's on our phone book cover. And of course, I want to thank once again Northwest Tell for their generous donation, and that will be our grand prize today. Now, unlike other years, we have smaller prizes, and those are the things you'll see in the middle of your table. And what we're going to do is table draws. Now, in previous years, we've done group draws, and sometimes the same table keeps winning those darn lucky tables.
I've never sat at one of those lucky tables, but I know that I think this was one of the lucky tables last year. So this year what we're going to do is when we do draws, we're going to actually come to a particular table. And on everybody's table, you have a little plate called ticket drop. So please make sure you put one of your two tickets into this. Don't put them both, Larry. I'll be watching you close. Okay, that said, I'm now going to just put on the Christmas music for a few more minutes, and then we'll be inviting out Clemmy Denny to entertain you with some of their lovely voices. That's the grade 2 and 3 kids who will be singing to you. So I'll be talking to everybody very soon. Thanks very much. Ms. DeVoe's class from Clemmy Denny School, the grade 3 and 4 singers, would like to now entertain us. Please give a warm round of applause for our young singers.
To sing today is called This Way, That Away. We made up the words and the costumes and the actions all for you all by ourselves.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride.
song for you as we wish you a Merry Christmas. And at the end, we're going to wish you a Merry Christmas in our Weledeh Yati, the language of the children.
We'll introduce the young ladies and gentlemen in the back. We'll get their names so you know who your Fiddlecats here are today. So let's start with this young lady. Just say your name nice and loud.
Sophie.
Sophie what?
Clark.
Sophie Clark.
Myra Mercer.
Myra Mercer.
Ren Acorn.
Ren Acorn. Ren Acorn.
Elizabeth Thomas.
Elizabeth Thomas. Alice Twan, and you, young sir?
Cameron Bond.
Cameron Bond. So let's give our Fiddlecats a round of applause. Now, they may be our Fiddlecats who are young of age, but we have one who's young of heart. Mr. Bromley will be backing them up. Where's Mr. Bromley? He's doing a Superman change. Just a second. Sorry. There he is.
We actually have only half of the Fiddlecats here today, so we have recruited Bob to play with us.
Thank you.
All right, before we let them go, as I understand it, the Fiddlecats are donating their fee for this afternoon to the Yellowknife Association of Community Living. So let's give a round of applause for that. And you look as surprised as they were. They are now donating their... We'll work on the details later. Who should we give the check or cash to? To you? Here we go. Yeah.
The reason I look surprised is because their regular musical coordinator is stuck in Hay River today, so they've done this without their usual leader, so they did an extra great job today.
Make them do anything you want. Try it. Do this, see if they do that. Wow, look at that. Do this, see if they do that. Okay, do this and see if they do this. Oh, they do. They do it better than you. Let's try that again. Let me see. Very good. And you? Oh, where's your dad? Is he missing? That's a good thing because you get in trouble for that. Okay, so do you know Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer? Let's try it. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other, you gotta use two hands. You think you have to call him names. You should have done. You had the red, what? Rudolph. Join in any reindeer games, okay. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, he
Jake Rudolph. When your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh?
Rudolph said, nope, not unless you pay me overtime. Is that true? Then all the reindeer loved him because he got overtime for everybody. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Before we draw the number, I always like to make sure we give our good sponsors a bit of an appreciation. So maybe if I could ask for a round of applause for Northwest Tell. And of course, without their support to the Yellowknife MLAs, we wouldn't be able to pass it on to you. So maybe we should make sure we write them a letter to thank them. Apparently we already wrote them a letter to say thank you. So we would have called them, but we wrote them a letter. Here we go. So, the final draw number, and everybody's been put into this. And of course, you have to be here. 109. See ya. Congratulations, Sue.
See, girls have to come back again next year. Daryl's going to get all the glory for the rest of us.
But before we go, I have a few wrap-up comments. First of all, I'd like to again thank the MLAs who were able to make it here. So I want to say thank you to Dave, who's over there, Bob Bromley, Daryl Dolynny, Wendy, Bisaro. And of course, thanks for myself, Robert Hawkins. But as well, at the same time, I want to remind everyone that although they're not here, I want to thank Bob McLeod, our premier, and of course, Glen Abernethy. Sadly, they're not here, but again, thanks to them. And we couldn't do this without Amanda Mallon, Darlene Mandeville, Edith Mack, Wendy Morgan, Norma Civetto, and Craig Yeo. So please help me with a round of applause to thank the staff. Because everything we're doing is in a way that looks good or whatnot, well, I have to be truthful, it's all the hard work behind the scenes that we're very grateful for our constituent assistance. So we couldn't do this year after year without them.